NavCog is a novel, turn-by-turn smartphone navigation system for people with visual impairments or blindness. It assists users navigating through complex and unfamiliar environments with high accuracy. The location precision achieved by NavCog, while fundamental for the navigation, can also be used for presenting location-based information to the user, such as points of interest gathered from social media and online geographic information services. In our environment, NavCog achieves an average accuracy of 1.5 meters, which is more precise than other methods, such as GPS. NavCog relies on sensors available on the mobile device and on Bluetooth low energy beacons installed in the environment. The Bluetooth beacons supported by NavCog are commercially available and adhere to the iBeacon protocol. They can be deployed easily and without any need to drill, run cables, or modify the environment in any way. This video shows one visually impaired user successfully navigating through a NavCog-enabled environment. NavCog interacts with the user with audio messages, and during navigation, vocal messages inform the user of the distance to the next turning point. For example,
18 meter.
Or of the actions to perform, such as
turn left.
Audio sounds indicate when the user is correctly oriented after turning at a corner, for example,
slide right,
or when the user has to take stairs or elevators, for example,
the staircase door is on your right, take stairs to the fifth floor, you are currently on the fourth floor.
The interface of the app is accessible both to visually impaired and sighted users through voice over screen reader software, which is pre-installed on iOS smartphones. The navigation interface, shown on the right side of the video, allows the user to interact with the software with only 4 buttons positioned in the 4 corners of the screen. From this interface, the user can quickly start and stop the navigation, replay the last instruction, or ask for more information about the surroundings. For example,
you are on the Randy Pausch Bridge. The Pausch Bridge connects one of the university's fine arts buildings, Purnell Center, with the Newgate and Hillman Centers.
When the user hears the following message,
accessibility notification,
the user can also request information about possible accessibility issues encountered along the path, such as,
at the end of the bridge, there is a waist-high metal post in center. You can feel the end of bridge by finding a shallow horizontal groove on the ground.
The map in the center of the interface shows the surroundings of the user, the current navigation route, and the position of the user on the path. NavCog is iOS software already available for download on the App Store. NavCog is also open source software, and the installation instructions for deploying the NavCog system in new environments, as well as the source code for different NavCog components, is available on GitHub at this address, github.com/hulop/NavCog.